This morning, an historic Army brigade is out of commission. Fort Knox's 3rd Brigade Combat Team of the 1st Infantry Division officially stood down forever on Wednesday. The elaborate ceremony included soldiers on horseback leading a final charge. The Duke Brigade served in nearly every war involving U.S. troops since World War I. 3,000 soldiers will leave for Fort Knox for reassignments here and in Europe. The move is the latest in the Pentagon spending cuts.